must be a cross of love for God.
Cry.